I'm sorry to wake you. I've just been pretty lonely, and you know I don't sleep. Just thought I'd stop by and just admire you. It wasn't my intention to wake you up, but it looks like you're having a bad dream. And what kind of lover would I be if I let you sit there in torture when I could have done something? Do you want to talk about it? No? Okay. Well, let me just get in there real quick. Sorry, I know my skin must be cold, but I do enjoy your cuddles. They're very inviting. Oh, you look... No, it's okay. Don't worry. I don't mind the sweat. It must be hot in here. I can't tell. I know the summer heats can be unbearable. So just enjoy the coldness of my skin, and it'll all be okay. What was that? No, it's not your time yet. You will be changed soon, and I'll be the one to turn you. But not yet, darling. You have to enjoy your mortal form for a little longer. Be grateful for what you can do for now. If it was up to me, I wouldn't change you at all. But you know the higher council would disagree with our relationship. And I guess it is beneficial in the long run. One day you would have died without me, and I would have been all alone again. No, I know, such silly thoughts. Soon, though, you will be turned, and it'll be official. We will be bound together for eternity, in the emotional way. If you must, set your arrangements together. Tell your loved ones you love them. Don't scare them, though. They mustn't think anything suspicious. And I'll be back here supporting you. Until nightfall. And I'll help you some more. The sun will be rising soon, so I hope you don't mind if I stay in your little home for the day. I just want to enjoy your company. I had to do some tasks for the higher council, set everything in order. I do not want them bothering us. They know when the date is set. It will be painful, but in the end, you'll feel an immense amount of pleasure. And I'm sorry that I have to do this to you, and that our love brought you to this demise. But at least you'll be prepared. I wasn't prepared when it happened to me, but that was a different scenario, and that was way back then. And I was able to talk them into allowing you to have some free will before you get turned. once you're like me, you'll have to follow orders. You'll still have some free will, but we must be respectful of the rules, or bad things could happen. If you're against this, I will help you escape, but I cannot stay with you. You'll stay. Yes, I do love you. And I want to be with you. So you will get turned. That's your final decision. Okay. I just hope you'll be happy with this choice. I've enjoyed our moments together so far. And every day I fall more in love with you. But after you get turned, and you become like me, your whole world will change way more than it has as of now. And we will be together forever. Can you see yourself with me? As the ages go by and the world falls apart, until something happens and we may come to our own end for the final time. Can you see yourself with me? As I've thought about it, and I'd be happy to be by your side for all of my life. You have such a way with words. I think that's one of the reasons I fell in love with you. And I couldn't drain you of your blood. Not that I didn't want to. I just felt the connection. I knew we had to be together. But you don't have that instinct yet. Once you are a vampire, you'll get it, and the connection will be complete. I will belong to you, and you will belong to me in a separate way compared to the humans. They have their marriages, and we could try that as well if you would like to keep that in the tradition. But ours is like a soul binding as we lose ourselves and gain a different life. It's more powerful. And this also may hurt at first. But that can be a part of change. I'll be by your side though. I won't leave you. And I would burn alive before you could get hurt. I just hope you don't make a mistake, or you don't think that this is a mistake. Because I love you, and my soul has chosen you. And once you turn as the soulmate, way it goes, your soul will choose me too. And it's wonderful that you, as your human form, has decided to be with me. I don't know how powerful this bond will be once you have turned. That will also hurt at first. There's a lot of pain. I should warn you. Every first experience will hurt. But I will be there. I didn't have anybody by my side through everything, but I'll be by yours, and I'll help you. I'll guide you, and I'll care for you. Does that sound okay, love? You're such a sleepy thing. I'm sorry I woke you. Just fall back to sleep in my arms, and I'll be here and protect you from any more nightmares. Sweet dreams, my darling.